Cinnamon, what is wrong with you?
Not enough chicken to go around.
Well, you've already established that you also like marshmallows and strawberries.
Yeah, yeah.
Plus, that one time you ate orange chicken, you basically had your version of Invincible Aku Aku from Crash Bandicoot.
Your point being?
Chicken does sus stuff to your body, man.
You're just saying that, fluff boy.
No. Also, I missed your snoot.